pod rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Veronica Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there is the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mach 4s.
Briar Patch, come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining you.
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh. Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
What? Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located. Objective. Escape. Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Darling mentioned they possess poor eyesight. Crouching may be advisable. The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch. Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Things in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Time to put your hearts into it. Have a cookie.
Objective. Move to the designated vantage point. I recommend collecting more cyber hearts. Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch. The dragons will hear you.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragon's laser fusion blasts.
Their what? Hello? Damn.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
Just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no, they're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use. Objective. Use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook.
Oh.
objective, you have several options in securing Garrison. You can kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the...
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to be bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah.
Appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Send me your location, and I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why he went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them. I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
When you clear a garrison, like this one, secondary missions will become available at the Adventure Cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot. D20s or Nerd Rocks are good for distracting cyberhuman enemies.
Touch that you would save your betters.
Use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system. Open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato. go.
For the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
Sure thing. Boy.
eyes open. Stand at such patterns.
woman.
Time to ride shotgun.
Garrison Mega Shields deactivated!
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
Thank you.
is still here.
Going down, there's no way around it.
a lousy shot.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C-4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C-4000.
Thank you.
dock, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective: reach dam and plant C-4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
Find it out in the open. No.
Something got caught in your throat. Me.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
He gave me the finger, so I gave him five back.
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. It's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But I
know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.